Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for professional fishing, and it's going to be my part 5, I think. I was not planning to do this video, but they introduced today a new lake. It's going to be a level 5 lake, so it's between the two lakes that we got now. And it's a very cool lake, because I was really amazed. A buddy of mine said on the YouTube that he already got tench and silver carp. I not yet got the silver carp, but I saw Esp on my sonar. I got the fish on that is fighting very hard. So it's a very cool lake. It's called Silver Forest. It's in France. And I need to say it's not that big. It's a small cozy lake, but it's like it looks really, really good. So I'm going to run a little bit around with you guys and show the stuff that I already saw and discover new stuff too. So those guys, they are working really hard. I'm very amazed the speed that they are doing. It reminds me a little bit of Ultimate Fishing Simulator. They work really well together with the community. But this is another game as Ultimate Fishing Simulator. This is something that I like a little bit more. It's the small things like the sonar. I like the sonar. You can go around with the motor. You need to search the fish. There is something about the game that attracts me. So let's get this fish in because I don't know what it is. I wanted to save it up for the video. But I think it's a big one. I'm not sure what it is. Maybe it's a silver carp because he fights very hard, and I'm going to put my speed a little bit higher. Check, he's fighting again. I'm not sure what this is. Ah, it's the chub. It was the chub. Ah, okay. So I was the chub is fighting very hard. 1.9 kilogram chub. Very nice fish. So I was really amazed the fight that he was putting up because I was running around with my sonar. That's my new happy tool, I need to say, because I like it a lot. But first of all, I'm going to show you guys a little bit the map. So the map is very small, so you guys can see it. I'm now fishing here in Lac de Granul. So lac, that means in French, lake. So because I know a little bit French, because I'm from Belgium. So it's Lake de Diamant, that's diamond. La Rivière est solitaire. The river, the one stream river, that means, so solitaire. So, and the other, I don't know what it means. So, it's in France and it's very small. And I'm fishing now here. So you guys can see it here. You got a nice dock. And here I got a chub. So we are going to do a little bit sonar fishing. On the other side, on that dock, I got a tench. And all the way at the left, I got a carp. So very nice fish. I'm not sure. Esp, I got here too. I didn't catch an esp. But I saw it on my sonar because I don't think that I got the bait for the esp. So let's activate the sonar. And let's have a look that there is still some chub sitting around. I see circles. And I only got one fish here. By the way, I got this chub with night crawlers. And I will show you guys right away the depth. I'm not sure that there are still fish over here. There is fish jumping somewhere. You can hear it. Because the normally I think that I can be wrong. But I think that the sonar, no, that's not true. I'm not going to say it because it's not true. I thought that the sonar was only 1 kilogram or above fish. So we are going to move a little bit. So let's have a look here at the dock. Let's have a look to the circles. Ah, here is a circle. Because I still need to find the silver carp, because that's one of the species that I don't have. Yeah, that's cool on the sonar. There is a circle, so let's have a look. Oh, common carp. Do you guys see it? 2.6, okay. Maximum depth. I'm going to change to the... Yeah, that's a good fish. So it's over here. I think it's totally full with common carp. Maybe we can get like the... Yeah, check this. Maybe we can get like a new personal record. So let's go with the white maggots. Let's go maximum depth. Ah, it's already. And let's have a look that we can get the common carp. So it's a very active position. You guys saw it right away because my sonar is just beeping the whole time, and I'm expecting really fast bite. I got Corrin with me too. They like the worms too, but I think the white maggot, I think that's already a bite. Yeah, here we go. Let's have a look. Is it the big one, the 2.5 kilogram? It seems a little bit smaller because he's not fighting that hard. Oh, yeah, he's going. Let's do it. Check! There is a frog here, check. Yeah, check this frog. Hey froggy. Let's hit a little bit. What a frog. what the hell? Hey, it's better than a bear, to be honest, because the bear was hitting me the last time that I saw him. I think it's the 3 kilogram one that we saw on the sonar. Good money, good experience. Let's have a look what we got here. Come on, fishy. Oh no, what is this? This is not a carp. It's going under the dock. It's a bream. Check. It's like a bream on steroids. That's the first time that I see a bream fighting in my life. Okay, is this a bream or is it another species? No, it's a bream. 2.3 kilograms, so that's not bad. But I want to get the carp, so let's do another throw because I guess the carp is still here. So this is very good. So they got bream, they got asp. They got, of course, perch, chub, tench, silver carp, common carp, I guess grass carp they're going to have here too. Pike, I don't know. So we still, catfish, I don't know either. But that are the species that I caught or that I detect with my sonar. Yeah, and here we go again. Very active spot, this one. You guys can see it on the circles. And is this now the carp? Is it or is it another bream? Yeah, this is check check. Nice carp. Very nice carp. Whoa. Yeah, they need to tweak this a little bit. So a 2.5 kilogram bream gave me a stronger fight than a 6.8 kilogram mirror carp. So they need to tweak this a little bit. But this is for me a personal record, you know. 560 experience. Jesus Christ, what a fat one. Yeah, let's throw in the net. Yeah, and the net is almost full. So I was really lucky when I still had the VIP. I just picked up right away a bigger net because it's always the same in the fishing games. The bigger the net, the more fish that you can keep. That's very important. So I know that already from the past. Therefore, I bought it. I think I got the second biggest net. So I cannot buy it anymore, I guess, because my level is not high enough. But that was a really nice 7 kilogram carp. Jesus Christ. Let's get another one. This is a very good spot, to be honest. So I'm going to catch one more fish, and then we are going to the solitaire river, and just to check it out. And then I'm going to run to the other lake, the other lac. I need to say because it's in French. Yeah, check. Jesus Christ, I'm going to farm so much money here. And this one is giving a fight. What is this? A bream again, I guess. A super bream. Oh, what the somebody caught something here. What was that? It looks like burbot catfish. I'm going to have so much fun in this lake. Because the thing is, it's fun that you have very big areas. That's fun. But the main problem is, I was today in the first lake and I was just going always with small steps, used my sonar. The problem is, I hope at some point that they can have like some. That you can pinpoint positions on the map because it's very hard to remember all the positions in this game. And this fish is fighting like a beast, to be honest. I'm not sure what it is. Let's go with drag 100%. I'm very curious now. I think this is the carp, but this one is fighting as a carp need to fight. But is it bigger than 6.9 kilogram? I don't know. Because he gives a really good fight, this one. But yeah, it's only 3.5 kilogram of test on my line, so we need to wait. Yeah, this fish is going to take some time. And I'm not sure that you fatigue the fish with just jerking. I'm not sure that's all already implemented in the game. But I think at the long term, I think if those guys keep doing what they are doing at the moment and get a little bit more gear, get the physics right, I think it's going to be a very, very good game. Already today, I woke up. And I was thinking by myself, let's play a little bit professional fishing. Check, this is only 1.8. Do you guys see it? And that's always a very good sign. I was thinking, yeah, let's get some money in. Let's farm a little bit that I can go to the next lake because you got a lot of fish. You catch a lot of fish. You get a lot of money too. The experience too, but it's not going really crazy fast, you know. There is always something. I'm now level 8. I hope tomorrow I'm level 10. I can go to the other, but check this, how beautiful. Jesus Christ, what a nice lake. Oh, there is boat. I think that I saw that yesterday, not on the stream, but I saw the YouTube video from that guy stream when he was making this stuff. So I saw him doing the boat, and there is the boat, and here is wood. Yeah, it's like it's unbelievable. It looks really, really cool. Let's have a look that we got circles. Ah, here are circles. So time to get the sonar because my net is almost full. So let's have a look what we got here. Oh my God, is that the legend KP? What the hell? Yeah, that's the first time that I talk in game with people. I never saw guys in this. Oh, tench. Let's get a tench. So it's over here. So let's get a tench. I think that Sweetie, if I remember right, I think that was. I'm not sure. I think they are going to troll me. There was a sweetie always coming to my stream, but sometimes yeah, it can be two things: guys that laugh with me or troll me, or guys that know me personal. But I cannot remember anymore because there are always so many people that talk to me, and sometimes it's very hard to see. And this was a tench spot, but I'm not sure that it's going to bite. So maybe I need to go a little bit further, because what do I got? Oh, let's go to the worms. Let's go just to the red worms. Okay. Let's have a tench maybe, and then I can run a little bit further, and then I'm going to end the video, guys. So a very good lake, level 5. Yeah. I'm going to try to get all the fish here. I hope there are some new species. Oh, it's a perch. Simple perch. Here you go. Let's put the net out because the net is almost full. I can get 5 kilograms more in the net. So let's have a look and let's go to the boat over there. I still need to buy a boat that I can. Can go on the water with my sonar. So it's very small, it's very cozy. So yeah, it's very cool lake. So what do we got here? There is something jumping. Ah, it's over here. So let's have a look with the sonar again. It's not activated. Okay. Crucian carp 3.10 kilogram. What the fuck? That's a monster. I think Crucian carp is just bread, no? Okay, let's have a 3.1 kilogram. Jesus Christ. I think my biggest is 0.6 or something. So let's have a look that we can get these beasts. Because sometimes you see it on the sonar, but they are very hard to catch, the very big fish. Let's have a look. No, it's a roach. Or is it a crucian? No, this is roach, but not a small roach, I think. No, 0.4 only. It looks bigger. Let's have a look to the bread. The bread, can I get crucians with it? Ah no, it's catching roach, carp and bleak. Nightcrawlers. Crucian carp, nightcrawlers. Let's try that. Okay, let's have a look that we can get a 3 kilogram crucian carp. That would be a really, really good fish to end the video. And this spot is very active. Check the circles. Yeah, let it be the fat one. No. Yeah, it's a fat one because my net is here. Is it a crucian carp from the sonar? Let's go a little bit closer to the water. Come on, fishy? Yeah. Yeah, I cannot drill anymore, though. That's the big problem. So I cannot do a lot to get him closer. But he's going away again, check. Let's go to 100%. Yeah, it's a fat one. Check, he's going away now. I think it's a 3 kilogram crucian. I hope it's a 3 kilogram crucian because that's my record fish then for that species. Yeah, he keeps fighting. Okay, come on, fishy. Come on. Do I got it? Yeah, check this 3.1 crucian carp, 52 centimeters. What a nice fish. Okay. Okay. So, yeah, let's sell the net to end the video, guys. So, you guys can see you can get really nice fish in this lake. So let's have a look. Yeah, it was $800 that I just made. So let's have a look. The crucian. Where is that crucian? This is a small one. How do I go to the other? Okay. So that 6.8 carp was 224. 6.8. Where did my crucian go? Crucian. Ah, it's the last fish. It's just how you caught them. That's the order. It's 34 only, but yeah, it doesn't matter. It's just a nice fish. Going to check what the biggest crucian is at the moment. I'm not sure. So crucian carp, crucian 3.999. So I was very close. Only 0.8. And for the what did I get? Leather or a leather, I think, or was it a mirror? 8.8. So I had a 6.9. So that was it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Silver Forest in French, the new lake. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.